Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Thief 2 Metal Age. I want to get to the end of this game now. This game's dragged on long enough, so I'm going to try my best to get all the five. I've got two now. I've done one off screen. It was just proving too much of a big fucking nuisance to actually try and do it any other way. So what I did, I went across here, jumped across along the beams, trapped the guy underneath the lift. You can see him over there in the distance. Look. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to go and do the next one. Now I believe they're like gauntlets. They're really difficult to get through. Now this bit is the bit I'm dreading, because this bit I'm not exactly sure how you do, but I've seen an idea of how you can do it. And you need to get some levers that are here, but you've got these guards pacing up and down everywhere. But I think there are three in here. So what I might try and do, it may not work, but
full truth. Was it he? Or that woman of the woods? Truth. He amused me to be murdered. He was but a bum.
Right, there are a lot more than what I thought. I'm not sure how you meant to do this.
When I sit in judgment, the builder before me, and he asks, Caris, what hast thou built? I will answer thusly, I have built a church for thee, solid and good, and also for thee, countless strangers. Children, wrought innumerable tools, all in your name. He will be pleased, and I will take my place by his side.
Not gonna fucking work at all. No chance.
Well,
by those things there. I'm gonna try it a different way. Bugger it. I'm gonna try it a different way, and if that doesn't work, then I'll do it the other way. Fuck's sake, lift! Why didn't you go up? My god, that is pathetic! This is so hard! I don't know how you do it! Not gonna work. I can't do this. I can't do this one. It's so hard. Fuck's sake! This is impossible! how you meant to do it. I don't know how you do this. I literally don't understand. I can't do it. It's just too hard. Only way I can do that is if I make more mines. Right, I think I know a way I can do this, but I'm gonna have to just test it. Thank you. jump! Fucking hell! Fuck's sake, man. I can't do this level. It's too hard. I hate it. Fuck's sake. What are you doing, Garrett? I said jump and walk and run, not fucking stand like an absolute idiot. It meant jump. Right. That's 3 out of 5, I think. So I need to get 2 more. Right. I'm not going to do that bit again. So I'm going to save it again. And I want to try and, like I say, guys, I want to try and complete this level. I know I'm quiet, but I just want to, you know, try and focus on what I'm trying to do. So now we need to get 1 more. Well, no, it's 3 or 5. Now that way must be a way back that's quicker. But there has to be another. Thank you.
escape this time.
I knew there was a fucking catch. I knew there was a catch. Fucking had a guy behind that fucking wall, didn't he? There's one way that I could probably do that other bit. That's by using an invisibility potion, but... Right, well, I think this is number 4. Yeah, on the, if you do it on harder, you actually have to get more towers. Right, now I've done that, I'm very close to the end now, guys, and I'm confident enough to save it again. One more. That's all I need to do. One more, and it could be one nearer where I need to be in the outcome of this, but it's not. So okay. Back here. Now there's one way that I might be able to do it, but this way has a problem. I've got one invisibility potion. And that's all I've got. I need to take as many of those machines out as I possibly can. Right, guys, I'm going to call that here. Next time we will do the last one. I hope it's the last one. It better fucking be the last one. That's all I can say. It better be. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, drop me a like, leave me a comment, and I'll see you all in what hopefully will be the last video. Take care, guys. Bye for now.